Formula One has announced a 24-race calendar for the 2024 season, claiming it has a greener, more regionalised structure. They've also put Canada in between Monaco and Spain.